I give some initial thoughts on the Arizona State Seminoles.
Well, this looks like another tough conference game. I think that, it's going to be a great opportunity and challenge for our team to go to Tempe. I've been told we haven't won down there in a while, but it's a new team and a new opportunity. I think Arizona State is playing very, very good football. I think that offensively, Danny Sullivan's quarterbacking for them and making plays, and they have some good receivers, obviously, and they have a strong running game. So I think that they look like a balanced offensive team. I think they have a really, really good defense. We've seen these guys before. They've always played good defense, but now they're all older, and they've added some guys to it. What's the freshman middle linebacker, number 7? He is really a good-looking player, and they were impressive defensively all year, but particularly you look at that matchup with Georgia last week, and that was a very, very good job. Their special teams, coverage teams, are full of good athletes. Their kickoff return is one of the top in the nation. So there's challenges all over the place, and I see it, similar game to last week as far as tough defense and efficient offensively that has a real focus on running the football. But they'll take their shots, they'll call in the protection, they'll play action and throw it deep. But they are high in the league rushing offense, and defensively, again, our deal will be to have to control the run, get good passing situations, and then work on getting pressure on the passer. And then for our offense, we've got to just continue to grow. We've got to, probably if I said that we needed to strive for consistency and not have any lulls in the game, we've had a lot of good drives and we've done a lot of good things. I guess we lead the league in first downs and we're pretty high in third down percentage. I think we're third, we're high in red zone efficiency, but there's something missing there as far as the consistency throughout the game, and I think that we need that balance added with the consistency of play and again, eliminate the bad plays. We had the back row at the end of the game where we took 3 sacks like in a row. Up to that point, I thought our offensive line and our quarterback, everybody handled the pressure pretty well. We're still striving for more consistency there, but we were better for a good portion of the game. Those are the kinds of things that we'll work on for this week.